Okay.
How do I? How do you feel down there? Like that. So maximum visibility.
Also gonna bring another lamp. Have this button just next to me because it's turned on and off.
Okay, and like this, and you're gonna see me, right? Yeah, perfect. You're probably gonna see almost everything. So we're gonna start from casting on this chenille yarn on the machine. And it's gonna be the first part, the top part of the stole's head. It's gonna be its forehead. So okay, I just should use this one. So. I'll move this yarn. Okay. It's gonna soon come to you. I don't know if this direction is better for you or not. Anyway, so let's make it this time. I don't know if you first time on this channel, just couple hours before we had maybe 3 or 4 attempts basically to make internship, and after third times we checked how it has been done. Okay, so the problem is it's a little bit loud, and I don't know if you're gonna notice it. Okay. Then we need, here is thing you have to not, you cannot forget any, I don't know if the light, the this light, the like this for you. Oh, I don't know if it was a good idea now, maybe it's too bright even. if Too Bright even exists. No. Oh. Okay, anyway. Then we need to play Sweet. I use this little thing and then I'm gonna put a heavy weight on it. What is it? Okay, I found a small one. And I'm gonna... It was so far away, I can't imagine that I brought it so far, that's here, it's like this. It's quite heavy, it's like all metal, I guess, in it. So it goes on this thing, just to place it down. So... And see, this carriage is gonna travel over these loops. I hope it's not gonna be too loud. Okay, guys, I'm looking for your comments and you'll tell me if it's loud or not. Okay, I need to make tensions here. Okay, that's good. Okay, was it loud? Chichu, FFF. And yeah, was it loud? Did you hear it anyway? It was great, I guess. So yeah, guys, enjoy and we go until... Okay, let's change our... our knit clocks to... 2 rows and we'll do like 40 rows. Okay, so let me just make sure that this one is gonna do the job here. So. Okay. Did the song just said Lebeshka? Okay, 30 times. 30 times. Oh no, what happened? Here's a big loop. It's not a scary loop, it's very, it's actually, it's alright. This one is alright, but why it happened? I'm more curious, to be honest. It is a stupid luxury lamp, goes on the way of the yarn feeder. Ooh, what is that?
Well, howdy there, folks.
Like, it's always not enough
well,
of...
struggling to pilot this craft, honestly, and very candidly, didn't get it very far off. Around. It was completely and 100%
right,
faked,
no.
And I can say that
okay.
Without shame now that my associates...
This was a number 10 on our knitting club.
Well, I'm down here by myself, down in the hand steps, and I'm speaking directly to you, and I can can tell you're out there because I can see all the flashing LEDs and such.
So good when nobody's
here.
Yeah.
Well,
oh my gosh, hey, not impressed. Oh my god. So I'm making a stole, and this is gonna be the hard part. And I need to figure out how to make intersionet. And it's my try fourth, and now I know I finally looked to the manual, and it was saying, I was thinking that, yeah, I wanted to, which one? Oh, I pressed MC, but instead of it, I had to turn part in both directions. So. And now, should I go further?
No commands or anything, you know, just if you like. Until then, I'm just going to wait for the sun to come on out so we can once again, so stay tuned.
Thanks.
I'm going to fade myself on out now.
It's electronic. It has an electronic, and it's... It's cool probably if you connect it to the computer, but yourself to turn, to press black or white dot over here, and it's loud, and actually I didn't know that I could make it a little bit more quieter. But yeah, and yeah, I was using it on all the... Yeah, I couldn't use it, I didn't really like it. But I just made maybe myself some sorts of rib little patterns, and yeah. Okay, maybe it's... Okay, I'll make it a little bit longer. Maybe 25. Okay, I'll be 25. And here, I'm gonna start. So, I need to make it right now to show... not short row, but to intersha. So, this gonna be the nose, and it's gonna go... up like this orange, gonna continue, and here is gonna be two white triangles. It is, yeah, some sort of chenille. And the thing is that, oh, I'll show you when not, I'll move it. So I have already scarf, and it's sort of chenille, so I made this tail. And I got at the beans this Chinese scarf. So and it's like different orange, just goes gradient. So yeah, and this one is gonna be just a warm like part, and I'll make legs and. Yeah, that's the project. So I need to make a head, and now I make this head. So, okay, I'm gonna go start making, finding the way how to... Okay, what I first gonna do, I'm gonna turn on all of this until I want my orange to be in. So, and it was like somewhere here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is good. I'll take hold. And I'll go this way. And then from this side. Oh, actually it says that I need to be on the right, and then I need to go on the left when I do intersion. So whatever, then I'm just gonna go here. Like this. And then, I need to reset everything to the floor. So I made two butt beans. Also chenille yarn, chenille. And what is the second one? The second one was much smaller. Oh, I hope it didn't go too far. Well, maybe I can make it. I know I found it. No, this carriage has inertia setting, so I checked in the manual, and to turn it on, it's not only this little lever for E to go to inertia, but also you need to turn on two parts here together, and then go left, and then it sort of will choose the needles halfway, sort of like this. Yeah. We'll try. I should have tried it before without the brushes part. Okay, anyway. So I'm gonna take, it's gonna go this way, I'm gonna go like this. All like this. Oh no, I need to probably now. Oh my gosh, it's gonna be so scary. I need to make the machine so it goes. Okay, page 100. So, okay, yeah. We did this part, little square, and then now when it's on the right, we turn that. Oh, we do two parts and go on the right. Oh, so it has to be on the left. Okay. No problem. Part. But not hold. Is it, brother? Yeah, it need king tree. It's so beautiful, and I have everything, and even a garter carriage. But I sort of, I broke it a little bit. The place where the wire goes in, I just pressed it too deep and it fell. Yeah, I was so lucky and I got all the yarns. And this book, I don't have a pattern book, but I just downloaded it. And and lots of magazines from, like, especially for Knit King. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go on a ride with two parts. Okay, let's do it. But it doesn't matter if two parts, or we just need to go on a ride, or it's hold, right? It's just. Okay, we need to drop the thread. Okay, come Sam. Yeah, and I don't know, I don't know if it's possible, like to remake, like it says everything step by step, how to do the like recommend the yarn and everything, but yeah, I don't know, there is so many ways for this it to go wrong ways to, like, yeah, it's scary to work on it. Okay, so we're gonna go right and 109 page. We're gonna go right. And then we're gonna turn. We're gonna leave parts, so we should not forget. And turn lever on I. You need to press special thing to go that far. So, I don't know, for some reasons you need the safer. When you change to the to I to internship. Okay, moving from the left to right without knitting. To align the needle to D's. So, okay, and then gonna go to D's. I need to undo this yarn actually already, or to do something with it. I'll just go down. Like this way. Okay. D and intertia is on, so we go and it's gonna place everything to D position. No, it didn't. Why did it happen? Or did it is already D? No, it's E. Oh, because it had to be. Like in a B position. Okay, I'll place them like this. Did it have to be on the right? Okay, let's do it again, just with a normal hold. And then we're gonna turn in tertia. Maybe without holds, then they're gonna, because holds makes them somehow not to knit the those ones, I guess, no? Oh my gosh, it's everything is just gonna fall. Oh my god. Without and no, oh my, I'm so afraid. Okay, do you know what I'll do? Maybe like okay, let's read first again. Because at here for them, they start from B position. So, and I'm already on hold. Okay, is it? No, it's alright, I think. Yeah? But it didn't do anything, though I didn't have HI at the first. Okay, I'm gonna go other way, why not? He doesn't place them into. Oh, do I need to be on KC or something like this, maybe? No. I have to, yeah, it's everything is fine. Can't imagine if I will need to. Oh, I'll just.
And remember, everybody, if you decide to join us there, you can, you are eligible for half of that half.
So that's. I don't know, okay, I'll try to do L's here like this. And how is it gonna bring it to me? Oh yeah, perfect, great. So, I don't know what to do already with these squares. Yeah, I placed them into position, and actually they did return back, as they supposed to, but they dropped everything. And it's, I don't know, you need to have like really, I don't know how I'm doing to my, this to myself. Okay, this is sort of possible to place back. this yarn is the loops stay quite well. Should I do that? Oh my gosh, that's what the music says to do. Okay. Oh, should I place it like backwards like this? Oh no, I was... So yeah, and in a good mood. And I think they should be behind the latches, that's for sure. Okay, this yarn is not that hard to return back. Because it doesn't really move. Okay. I don't know what the loop is. And like how many times I need to do that? Okay, so... Should I put like a comb just over it? And use it later as a... Or is it gonna be a little bit on the way? Like how should I weight it now? Okay, I'll just use the wide weight and a couple more, maybe short ones. Okay, it goes here. Yes. This. And this. Okay. Après. What's gonna happen? Okay, and now it's it's at the back, and like how, like, what should I do? So going to be holiday present for someone, or for myself, for a website, I don't know. I have a Shopify account, and I pay for nothing. So, and yeah, I was just thinking to... And I have so many yarns, and I divided them by colors. and I wanted to make out of them like scarves like that, because as soon as everything sets, you just go and make the long scarf. And I want to make like a shrimp color. I have shrimp, and I had on YouTube, they like, oh, never do it in a knit clothes. But it still sometimes gets stuck, and sometimes it gets stuck in a carriage. Yeah. Okay, so I'm at the good spot. And so far, is it 9? Okay. 33, 8. Okay, why not? Oh, no, but now it's the same thing. So what else am I supposed to do? Intershe is on, Parsa on, but okay, that's what I need to do. I need to place them all back in the another like position comes up. Oh my god, I just broke that thing, this thing. Oh. It's alright. Nothing can be more enjoyable than knitting like this by hand. Thank you. I hope it doesn't matter. Okay, I hope it doesn't matter which direction it's gonna start with. Like, does it need to? Oh no, just dropped one. Okay. But they're unbreakable. They felt it so much. Just stay on the rubber. Didn't I come? And the last one. Okay. This way. So I'm gonna go to that way. I gotta take carriage and gonna roll it to another side. Okay, where is Gnocchi? Gnocchi! She never comes with alcohol coming. But one day she will start. She gets better every day. So, okay, but does it say maybe I already need to put... No, first you go and they arrange everything in D. We go. Yeah, it did work. If not is here, if not in press is here. Yeah, it did work. It went to the position. It had to start with the B. So. Okay, can I try to make you? Okay, so and now we need to get the colors on. So we're gonna feed them from the floor. It's seriously telling me to do it in the manual, to do it from the floor. There is no even special thing for it. No kneecaps. Okay, and now, oh, it's so, it just made to just place it like that, and it already works. I'll do like one. Oops. So I need to have a weight. That's what I don't have. I need a little weight for that. But it has to be like something not very heavy. Okay, I'll do it by hand. Okay, now. Let's see, we're gonna like interline them like this. Okay. And then it's gonna be orange for. Okay, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So until here. Okay. And then I need a third thread. I don't know, is this view gonna be better? Whatever, nobody watching. Okay, comes I think this is wide enough. So I'm gonna place it like this. Do you know what? I want to make it faster a bit. Or maybe I'll even, why not to mix them like this, you know? It's so beautiful. One, two, three, and fourth. One, two, three, and fourth. I also need to change them on the floor because I want them to be... like this. Okay. Okay, those two guys. Has to be thrown. Away. Okay. Here behind, because we don't need them. Okay. And then here, I'll just. Okay. Awesome. So then I connect them at the bottom here.
Hello.
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 Hello. Okay. I place it like down here, you see.
Hello.
And I'll take little weights. And I'll just place it there. Like down here, you see.
Hello.
And I'll take little weights and I'll just place it there. Oh, it's our knitting humor, so you'll understand it if you're not knitting. Okay, anyway, so do I just go like that? What's saying the, do I need to use steel parts? Probably. Okay, I'm just looking at my manual. So, yeah, it says... Yeah, the part's still on, yeah. Okay, I moved here something. Okay, let's see if it works. Thank you. Okay, exactly how it's supposed to be. I love it. Oh my gosh, it's so gonna be so beautiful! I gotta just knit just like that now, since now. Makes so much sense.
Lesson number two complicates the simple. Lesson number three.
Okay, the only thing that I need to take into consideration, I need to somehow draw them. Okay, so here comes like this. It's gonna be three, and I'll do it over three here as well. And this goes here. So
lesson number six knows better.
I don't know if this one is actually helpful. This one's.
Lesson number seven wonders if it ever will.
Let's go.
Lesson number eight is mysterious.
I need, I think, for a good tension, like to like this, to put it between each knuckle.
Yes.
Not together, okay, because at first this is just gonna be fat. It's me. I'm being greedy and don't feed it. Just enough. Totally. Okay, we could actually do then in black eyes in it. Oh my goodness. I just should just take black and so easy like this. Yeah, after this row, I'll just add a couple of red eyes. Okay, just only the thing, let's not. Forget.
All you say to me each day is
spell yolk as in egg.
I know that by now, baby, you should
not
be sorrowful. All you say every day is
spell yolk as in egg.
Okay. I think I should give like almost zero tension when I go. Come. And do I? Oh no, I don't. Just placing stuff in a closed blood chest.
There's the body I need to see. There's the feet.
Yeah, I'll add also black right now. I think I don't have that black shiny. Oh my gosh, that's kind of fun. Let's add it a bit. Beige like this, I don't know. Okay, so it's horrible on touch, just to work with. If I get thousands of splinters, so maybe this for eyes or dark.
Maybe say do have dark brown.
I do have dark browns. Yeah, okay, I'll use that. And on two. I don't really need to, so. I need to start from here. I need to make it somehow also heavy. Okay. And I will do like this. At first, it's harder than it's not gonna be. That stupid little thing that we drink now. Okay, here. Something like this and like this. Oh, these ones don't even need to. But these two need to. Okay. Okay, we'll go. I'll have the same again. Oops. I'll do it twice. Do I need to do it twice? Yeah. Okay. 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 I'm just gonna go try to go fast, maybe it helps. No, absolutely not.
One way is to just
is it
take
gonna be like
a sample and then you over. Can play it over like the range of a keyboard?
Because it did sound like
so that's just a flush.
And it's gonna be just the end.
Resynthesized version.
Is it beautiful?
That flush.
This is gonna it's
so then you kind of
okay. Did we go far away? Not at all.
This is a drip.
At least.
It's quite boring.
Should I
pitched it down again? Create some melodic sound.
Let me stand.
And some reverb and delay. And suddenly just create this melody sound.
No, okay.
And I combine that with this
so
sort of sloshing. And just make that sound.
Okay, so what am I supposed to do? Is at least it didn't. I will see how far I do if you end. Better be free, guys. And also, let's stop our. Okay. So into this and okay, so yeah, I'll just relax it. Okay. Oh no, oh my god, it's older ones. And can a console. Okay, come son.
We watch the heavy mass of the earth dropping away. The sky changes from dawn gray to blue to purple. Finally evening into a dense light. The sun is indescribable. The stars are...
Oh my gosh, just continue. Okay.
There's neither up nor down.
What they're gonna do? I think I'm gonna... Yeah. So we're gonna do like this. Thank you for a heart, Spency. So, okay, let's pray. This is going, everything gonna be good. It's already something wrong here. Okay, just not right parking. Okay. And for some reason still doesn't want to go through. Like some of them, okay, it's wrong direction. Oh my gosh, can you hear the sound of the metal? I don't think even needles are broken or anything. Don't do this. Okay. It's funny, but it's actually I've done all the jokes. Oh, is it this one? Okay, so oh, it's so many of them here. It's okay, great. This one's wait a sec, we lost two. Oh my god. But I know what is good, that it doesn't unravel much, but here unraveled only once. See it. Okay. Okay. This is a problem. It's also dropped here. It doesn't look good at all. It's all right, we're just gonna turn it off at all. And what we're gonna do, maybe we should go and have ice cream. That's what we should do. Okay, I don't see the loop. Okay. No, I think this is sort of... this loop is wrong. Ah, no! Scheiße. Okay. We're gonna believe in this loop. To do like this. It's good. And I don't know if I... okay, this one I'll just try to... oh my god. Yeah, it's alright. Though, when it breaks... I'm do they do like a huge mistake already? Did it? No, okay, perfect. Okay, we should stop, otherwise it's gonna create the park. Wow. Okay. And another thing, now to start doing torture, they need to be in that position. Okay, we deserved ice cream or of kind or something. Oh, should I eat? Benji wants to send me a cloud bread. Oh, yeah, thank you. Cloud bread, let's bread. Okay, so I'm gonna eat now some of these. But I also realized that I don't have anything to... I don't know if you guys see how gelatinous is my mix. I cook everything in a bone broth. I don't know what to give you on your game. It's this. Do you want to try it? Oh my god, this is meat actually. Oh, pumpkin spice. Thank you, Hottie. Oh, good question. Let me do it. That's true. As a good view. So I cooked those ones, cucumbers, in the oven. Okay, and they are just under chicken. Mmm. So good. Oh, Titi, are you still here? Hey, Titi. Hey, Julian. So, tell me you're here. I will tell you the story. Because people come and go. Hi. Tell me you're here. You stay here. And I'll tell you the story. Van, are you seen here? Hey, Babo, do you want to have a story? Tell me here, and I'll tell you a story. Hey, Krabba Queen. Tell me here, and I'll tell you a story, because it's always zero, and I don't know. Okay. So, I have a snack, and I was talking about how I cook my food, and so what I would do, I would make broth, bone broth, and then I would separate it, and make food out of it. And so I buy bones. And this time I bought chicken feet and just boil them. Then I threw away everything and except meat. And so, and the bones of this No, I had two kind of bones. So the bones of the chicken, even quite a thick digits here, like you can press and it's already breaks. The bone cooks through like and it falls apart. I also added like a teaspoon of vinegar when I was pressure cooking it. And the story is that when the guy who invented the the instant pot, the pressure cooker, he cooked and was presenting it out at Versailles to like to the king, and king was tried the meat was made in this instant pot, and he's like, oh, it's the most delicious, the softest meat I've ever had. And so, and this guy, I don't know, saying him had the audacity to do it to the king, that he is, what he's doing, the king, oh, that it, this meat, he has the bones. And the king was absolutely shocked, I really hated it, and put that guy on a guillotine. Because that one gave him eat to eat bones. And king like, ah, that's so good. Make a fool of the, I don't know. It's, I think some sorts of kings, what is that? Complexes. Yeah. It's known. Oh my gosh, probably. It's on newspapers. It's nice advertising, but when you when you dare, you already don't enjoy the benefits of. Mm. Mm. Oh, okay. So I don't have any meat, but because it's made with bone broth, she can smell it, and she was asking, and I had to give her to smell this quinoa, and she didn't want to, and she laughed. If I would have cookies, I would also eat ice cream, like, on the cookies. Okay, yeah, let's eat a bit of ice cream. And we're gonna have ice cream And we're gonna add some butter, not butter in it. Ooh. Let's see, what is that? Is it cream? No, I think it's roasted. Does it say here on the right? Yeah, dry roasted almonds. So, was it this? I just use a hope. I don't think it really likes. It's so delicious. I don't know. I even like forgot to eat in the camera. Insane good. Dead and banana. Okay. I got those I was in the store and they like, they thick. I don't know, Karen, what is that? It's, yeah, such a good. Queen cannot, did like bananas. So, are you supposed to open bananas this way, right? I don't know, like, I sort of, forgot how to do it. Because for some reasons, at some point I started to break them. I don't know, maybe it's Disney way when the banana is like, you hold it more beautifully with this thing. But you're supposed to open it with, like, using this. And at some point, I forgot how to make it in the right way. And to steam. So, I steam and almond butter. Finger hugs. Tyler, thank you very much. Thanks, Wilson. Yeah. Yeah, it's disastrous what's going on in the machine. Is it not all uploaded? Because it's probably all uploaded. We have a pasta recipe. But because there were so many parts, I may have just left one. Or it should be all. But it's very extended though. The salmon or something, no? There is like the first part of the video. I think it's like the base that's like what they love so much. I'm not sure. I don't know what to do now with banana. I had half. And I feel like I over-ate right now. So delicious. Still the flavors, all three flavors in my mouth. So good. Smells so good. Oh, thank you for sharing, Blue Apps. Okay, should I? I will show you. I need to turn on the camera. So now I have this banana. And I have this place to throw a banana in. Or this. And it's also banana skin. I'll place them there. Ooh, so good. Okay, at least for tomorrow, we need to.
Oh my gosh, I should not forget also. Oops. It smells so good. Oh my gosh, coffee. Let me turn the camera. Hi. So the coffee is ready and I don't have lunch for tomorrow, so I will have to pay for some food. It's too late. No, it's buble. It's a Mary Berry flavor. It's a new flavor for Hello Days. I don't know if it's like there is a bit of. Should I tell you what? Should I taste like? Yeah, I don't know. Maybe it's only in Quebec because they. It's not me who wrote here, so. Should I brush my teeth? It's gonna be very loud. It's so loud, so bright. Okay, it's good. Okay, guys, we're gonna get just mouthfully clean, oral routine. Do I'm gonna also charge you. Gonna charge you as well for what you're gonna see. So okay, no trust to the slides. So. Should I take that one, or should I use I have no idea what another one is. Oh, whatever. It means we use that, this one. And I got Colgate, maybe. Like this is gonna be easy for you. Merci beaucoup. So we're going. It's gonna be fun, yeah. Here we go.
Okay, what you're supposed to do is to go one by one to two. And just be slow actually. And do that. Oh yeah, a new sound. Can do it for a while. We don't like. In educational represents education. Ow! I was so good, and also, you know, I like to, I want to use this thing. Why not to use it once a day? No, a day, we'll do it once a week. So fun that the phone is actually waterproof. I hope so. Okay. Let me. I'm curious if I can turn on the flashlight while doing live. Okay, this one seems more or less all ready to go. Come. Where is Dane? I don't know. I didn't talk to him since I'm live, at least. Didn't you talk to him? Sometimes I see him in the chat. What he was saying. Sometimes I forget that you're here. So let's turn